Some whales can dive as deep as 2,000 meters. For comparison, most human divers won't go past 20 meters, much deeper, and they risk decompression sickness, brain and lung injuries, and even death. Because the deeper you go into the ocean, the more pressure there is to contend with. So, how do deep diving whales withstand the crushing pressure of the ocean? Well, whales have evolved a few unique adaptations. First, their lungs aren't like ours. Theirs can safely collapse to prevent damage from the increasing pressure, and then expand again once the whale's back near the surface. Collapsing their lungs also prevents gas exchange between the lungs and the blood while at depth, which helps them avoid decompression sickness, or the bends, a condition that can be fatal to humans. But lungs aren't the only air cavities dealing with pressures of the deep. Human sinuses and ear cavities are also susceptible to damage from pressure differences, something known as the squeeze. Although whales do have air cavities in their heads, like in the middle ear, theirs can adapt to pressure changes. And whales aren't the only ones with these adaptations. Some are also found in other diving animals, like seals. Bottom line is, don't try this at home. Whales are specially designed to survive and thrive in deep water ocean environments.